grab the wrist and grab here. Okay? This is going to make it easier for you to work. Alright? So we're here. He's got his hands 6 inches apart like he's supposed to. I come in, I separate, and I grab the head. Now, my hand stays on the wrist, and I'm going to shoot my arm up and onto the other side of his head. As I do that, I let go of my guard so I can sit up. And I pull his head to the side. Sit here. Okay? My hand on top comes down, and I grab my wrist. Okay? I hold everything tight to my body. Okay? I put my leg on the same side of the arm that I'm attacking on his back. Okay? I sit back and put his elbow to his head. Okay? We'll put his wrist to his head. So we're here. Okay? I separate. Okay, and I grab. Now I'm going to pull it and sit up to the side. Okay, my hands on top, under, and grab my wrist. Okay, on the back, and I put his wrist to the back of his head. All right?